Here's my Central American boa. They are found in Northern South America and Mexico. For the most part, these guys are known for being more aggressive than the normal boas. Their tails are also a brown color, not a deep red. That's how you can tell the difference between them. And they don't get quite as big either. This is a male. He's about 2 years old and he's around 3 foot long. Just to give you an idea of how big they get.